In this example, we are required to calculate the elastic potential energy stored in a brass rod of length 20 cm and area 1 cm square. One it is elongated by a load of 5 kg mass. We are also given that Young modulus of the brass is 10 to power 11 Newton per meter square. Here, we know well that the total energy stored can be calculated as here energy stored in rod can be directly written as elastic potential energy density multiplied by the volume. And elastic potential energy density can be written as half of square of stress by Young modulus multiplied by the volume. And here we are given that it is elongated by 5 kg mass. So in this situation the weight is 50 Newton. If we take G to be 10 meters per second square and 50 Newton is the weight and cross sectional area is 1 centimeter square. So we can substitute the values like stress can be written as 50 divided by 10 to power minus 4 whole square. By Young modulus is given to us as 10 to power 11 multiplied by the volume can be written as length multiplied by area. So the length of the rod is 0.2 and the area of the rod is 10 to power minus 4 meters square. So this will be the value of total energy stored in the rod, elastic potential energy stored in the rod in joule. So if we just simplify the expression and calculate it, we'll finally get 2.5 into 10 to power minus 5 joule. That will be the answer to this problem.